Well, Tim and I have been close friends since 2011. Mm-hmm. This is third annual camp, and I told him, hey, I got to be a part of your camp, man, because I love what you're doing. And it's right in line with what I love to do, impact the youth. I never went to a camp or clinic where there was five or six Major League Baseball players there. These kids are lucky. And it's happening because Tim has great relationship with guys, and we know what Tim's about, and we want to support him at all costs.
I'm Alex Smith. I've been known for 3 or 4 years now, and we recently played together in Tampa, and he's a great guy and a great friend of mine. And I reached out to him just to come help with the outfielders and to come interact with the kids and, you know, put smiles on their faces and make a difference. Help me make a difference in my community and help me make a difference all over the world. And that's what we want to do. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry.